Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot with a new Let's Play. I say Let's Play, this is a one-off video, I will not be doing more than a singular episode. This is Farming Simulator 2013. Right, basically, just like Trucking Simulator, I have history of being a farmer, you know? My dad was a farmer, we lived on a farm for a long time, I drove tractors and stuff, I know the basics about farms. However, I'm very confused already, I appear to have a field. I have a field, this is my field, do you like my field? This is my field. Now, it looks as a car. Car, what are you doing? Get off my property! Get off my property! See, I'm a farmer already. Oh god, there's two. Ah, they're everywhere. So, as you can see, it looks like it's already been ploughed to me. So, we should, theoretically, be able to just kind of... not have to plough it again. What are you? What do you do? Okay. I'm in my thing. I don't know what the thing does. We're going to drive it into the wheat and hope for the best. Quite literally nothing is happening. Literally nothing. Right, press Q to attach. Oh. Okay, we're going to try this again. Reverse. I'm a farmer. Oh, I'm a farmer. So we're going to press V to lower the cutter. Wait. V. And then B to turn it on. Science! Chugga 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 chugga. Give me weed. Give me delicious, nutritious weed. Oh my god, I'm doing things. Do not drive too fast. Cruise control. Slow down, bro. Oh my god, I'm totally a farmer. I'm the single greatest farmer to ever walk this planet. Clearly. Bored though. I'm kind of bored. What's O? Let's see what O does. Oh my god, my pipe's going out. Why is my pipe out? Shouldn't get my pipe out in public. No, this is not the kind of niche pattern I wanted in my task, right? Ram, jam. You know what? Let's just hire a worker to get it done. Good job, worker Joe. Good job. Okay, that was easier. I'm going to let him finish that off. And look, that's majestic, isn't it? How majestic does that look? That's nice. Good job, Worker Joe. Good job. I shall tip you in potatoes. Good job, sir. Alright, now that I've finished that all by myself, I want to go... There's like... Basically, you start the game, there's all these little information symbols everywhere, and they tell you, you can sprint and jump and everything. Look at this. Bam, bam, bam. Farmer's an expert. There's all this stuff. I don't really know what any of it does. Purchase field. I want a field. Purchase field. I'm not paying 102 grand. Oh, so I don't have any of this. Is that my only field then? Where Farmer Joe's working. I do have a chicken, which is substantially more exciting, I realise. I'm hoping I'll be able to sell some grain and... shit. You know, I like selling grain. Right, so we do have a chicken. I'm going to go... I need to go... Shall I show you my chicken? I'm going to show you guys my... I was about to say something different then. Let's just brush that under the carpet. Not the chicken, the what I was going to say. Hello, Mr. Chicken, I shall call you Jemima. No. I shall call you Kentucky Fried. Hello, Mr. Kentucky. You look fantastic. Look at the colours. He's beautiful. He's a dapper son of a gun. Dapper son of a chicken, you might say. Alright, I get it. It's morning. Calm yourself. Alright, so this is where we can store... stuff, and we've got like a little barny bit where we can deposit more stuff, and basically I'm going to go get in a vehicle. I think we need something that's going to pick up. What are you? I'm an absolute badass in every way. Okay, reverse it up, bro. A sower. You first need to fill the implement. I don't know what that means. Okay. What are you? What do you do? Let's find out what you do. What's that on the front? Is that just like a stop thing? Let's find out. Nope, it's not a stop thing. It's not a stop thing. It did not stop me. Stop thing, you have failed. don't know what the hell that is. Like protection thing? Oh. Careful, careful. Bring it in slow, bring it in slow. There we go. Cultivator. I don't really know what that does either. Let's go cultivate. Done in Japanese and then I've done in Japanese. Oh god, what's going on? Cultivator, control your. No! 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 Bad little cultivator. Right, let's go. Cultivator, you rubbish at everything ever. Turn, turn. Straight, straight. No, 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 no. There we go. No, no, no. Stop it, cultivator. Stop it. Don't think my little tractor's big enough to handle. Oh, the cultivator. Right, we've lowered it. We're going to cultivate the hell out of this field. Probably. I will drive as fast as I like. My cultivator's gone. What's going on here? Did he just give up? Right, I've got a lot of hay or wheat or stuff, but I've got no idea how I pick up my wheat. How do I pick up my wheat? Do I just pick it up? I can't seem to pick up my wheat. Worker did not do a very good job. I'm very disappointed. Worker Joe shall be fired for his misconduct, frankly. Okay, let's ring the helpline. No, wrong key. This isn't helpful. Buying fields. Don't care about that. You know what? Screw the farm. Nobody likes farms. We're going to get in our little tiny tractor. We're going to go on a journey. We're going to go on an epic mission across the world. I can do that. Drive a front loader with a... I don't know what any of these things mean. Drive a front loader. Right, a front loader. Probably like a... Yeah, right, this is not a front loader. I need, like, something with a fronty bit, not a backy bit. You have a backy bit. Right, where's my pallet fork? I'm loving the PDA, though. The PDA's a beast. I don't think I have a pallet fork. Pallet fork! Pallet fork, right, I'm gonna try you. Let's go ahead and, I want to get rid of this little thing on my back. So if I drive really fast, it should fall off. Why is it not falling off? Be quiet, chicken. I will run you over. Okay, you know, we're going on a mission. It's fine. Nothing could possibly go wrong. On the road again. This is how all real men go to work, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, sir! Think you can best me in one-on-one combat? No, sir! Sir, right, screw this. I need a more powerful vehicle. It's gonna take forever. Where's my tractor? Where's my big tractor? There it is, there's the beauty. I still don't have a pallet fork. I literally do not have a... I do not own a pallet fork. I don't even know what a pallet fork is, but doesn't mean I'm gonna pretend I don't own one. Pallet fork? Are you a pallet fork? You don't look like a fork. Or a pallet for that matter. Tractor, you're my only friend. Let us go on this epic journey together. On the road again. Ah, this is better. Got some speed on. We're going to do some zigzags, right? Watch this. It's going to be beautiful. Hep, 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 hep. Well, that ended disappointingly. Ooh, weather forecast. Ah, it's gonna be delightful. Okay, what can we buy from there? I don't want any of that stuff. I want chickens. How do I go next page? Next station, 9. Can I buy chickens? I want to buy chickens. I want to buy chickens. Oh well, on the road again. I'm a tractor, And just like a trucker, that means the road is my property. Get out of the way, car! Oh my god, this tractor's amazing! I'm also stuck. Car, what have you done? I've just killed a family. I've killed a family and their many children. If you push it, come on. God damn it, I'm walking to the farmer's market. Oh, this is delightful. Quaint little British town, can I punch people? I'm a farmer on the loose, ladies and gentlemen, I'm a farmer on the loose. Charge! Bam! Okay, he's a ghost. That's fine. I can live with that. What is this green thing on my... Is this a pilot for... It's the luggage. I wanna buy a vehicle. I have no time to go back and get my own. Just sell me one. Oh, animals, I want animals, let's go inside. Meh. I wish to buy chickens, I wish to buy a billion chickens. Okay, I can't afford any tractors. I can buy a pallet fork? Oh my god. I'm actually intelligent. I don't have a front loader, this is an issue. So when I said I was intelligent, what I meant was, I'm a screw-up in every way. Oh my god, look at that, that is a beast. Right, I don't care anymore, I just want animals! Oh my god, right, I want a cow. I would like a cow. Chicken, buy as many chickens as I'm allowed. Chicken, sheep. Chicken. After a certain... Oh. I am going to have more chickens than anybody has... This is going to be the entire basis of my farm. Eggs. I don't care about anything else, I just care about eggs. Is that my pallet fork? That is my pallet fork. Right, I don't actually have a front loader. Okay, let's go get another vehicle, I guess. And I kind of want to see my chickens. I need to get home, and it's going to prove difficult because I have to run home. Unless you fine gentlemen would like to give me a lift. Fine, sir. I love this. This little quaint British town. Oh, it's lovely. You look at farmers like this in America, I'm telling you. Unless this is meant to be American, which I doubt. How do I get home? I'm kind of lost in the quaint British town. Let's get an achievement for being bankrupt. I just got an achievement for being bankrupt. That's how good I am at this game, ladies and gentlemen. The game applauds me for doing poorly. Oh god, let's go home. Let's go check on the chickens. More importantly, I now have 64 chickens on my farm. And a cow and a sheep. So, they all need my love and attention. Except, I don't have to feed them, do I? Oh, my tractor's free. Awesome. Right. I'm gonna see, it's got little hook things. Now, it may be able to load this pallet fork, because I kinda like the 3 grand. That'd be really cool. So, we're gonna go find it out. Did you not learn your lesson last time, vehicles? I'm a monster of destruction. Oh, can I hit people? Hup. How are you all ghosts? Stop being ghosts. Now, I'm pretty sure my vehicle is in a front loader, but we're gonna give it a go. We're gonna go and 360 turn. Swing. Okay. Just need to slide up. Oh, that's definitely not working, is it? I just bought that for nothing. Fantastic. Okay, never mind that. Let's go back to the farm. Knock this guy's head off on the way. I'm sorry, I've murdered 2 families already. That's 3 families! Ah! The car looks like it's got a mustache, I kind of love it. What happens when I drive really slowly into it? Oh, it's like the hugging! Ah, oh, that's adorable! Right, reverse, and then push forward! Push! You are stronger than the car! Yes! I will take you with me, car! You can become part of my farm! We should go on magical journey. Oh my god. The license plate says Dal Dal. My last name begins with Dal. This is exciting news. And they're hugging again because they have to say goodbye. And I'm stuck. God's sake. If this is like Grand Theft Auto, I'd be home by now. I know many farmers who randomly pull people out of their cars. I don't see the issue with it. I don't know why I can't do it. Okay, I can hear one chicken. Why can't I hear 64 chickens? Okay, I can definitely hear more chickens than usual. Chickens! Chickens, 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 chickens. I am the chicken god. Alright, chickens. Oh my god. Chickens everywhere. I want eggs. How do I get eggs? I know. Alright, maybe they haven't had time to lay eggs, I guess. Chickens, be quiet. I instantly regret this decision. Where are my cows and sheeps? Don't know where my cows and sheeps would be. I only have one field, as far as I know. Let's go check the field out. If they're eating my hay, I'm going to be pissed. This vague direction. Where did I leave my vehicle? Is it still in the field? I think it's still in the field. Ah, there it is. There's the beautiful son of a gun. Where are my cows and sheeps? Seriously, where's my cows and sheeps? Hello, beautiful. That field over there is for sale, so maybe I should buy it and put my cows and sheeps on it. But I have minus $109, so I'm not sure buying the field is really going to be a possibility for me right now. Oh well. I'm going to show you guys the rest of my farm. It is delightful. You're going to love it. The missus did it up the other day. Oh, fantastic work. Fantastic. She's an interior designer, don't you know? Da 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 da. Oh no. Wait for it. Da 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 da. This is my home. This is my second home. Why do I have two houses? Only two houses. Can I sell my second house? Can I even go inside my house? Can I go inside my house? No, I don't think that's going to let me inside my house. It's rather lovely, isn't it, though? Colonial British, don't you know? Colonial British. Which would make sense if this was America. Ooh, I have a horseshoe. Oh my god. We now have an epic journey to take upon. We must find the 100 horseshoes of Farming Simulator 2013. I hear water. Ah! I want to refill my... It wasn't really what I was hoping to achieve. I'm kind of curious about something. We're going to test out a theory. Geronimo! Cannot crouch. Damn it, I was hoping to be Grain for a minute. That is the dream, isn't it? To be Grain. Oh, I have no idea how to be a farmer. What's that over there? Is that another bile? Yeah. I have literally no idea what farmers do or how to achieve the goals of being a farmer. I drove a tractor. Yeah, but all I did... Well, it wasn't a tractor, it was like a JCB, and all it was smash rocks. Man, what the hell are you? You look like you're from Saw. Like a tool of murder and torture. I'm not interested in you or my farm. Speak to me, farming gods. Ooh, this guy is really pretty. Speak to me, farming gods. Direct me on this noble cause. See, I've got this stuff. If we go over here, I've got like harvested grain, right? But I don't know how to pick it up. Harvest some grain. Okay, can't harvest grain. I don't understand why. The harvester appears to be broken. Maybe we're putting the pipe in first. The harvester's broken! Oh, empty grain tank. I have grain! Ladies and gentlemen, I have grain. Let us go and empty our grain tanks. So maybe this actually did gather grain, and that stuff at the end is just like excess crap. Right, we need to find... Right, they're my silos over there. I can definitely enter my grain into them, but that's when I've got like excess stuff. If I want to sell it, I must go somewhere else. And I assume I'm distributing it via this lovely red pipe sticking out from my exterior regions. Can I deposit inside you? Move the pipe over a trailer. Ah, there's a trailer there, there's a trailer there! Oh my god, I'm gonna take my grain to market. Oh my god, I'm excited. Reverse up, reverse up. Look at those tiny little back wheels. Oh, they're adorable. Far M66, I should call you. Steve. Steve. Hello, Steve. Steve's a weird name. Apologies if you're called Steve. You are now Far M66. That is your name. If you're called Steve, you can't be called Steve anymore. My tractor is called Steve. Oh my god. I'm the greatest farmer in history. Smother me in grain. Look at my grain tank, man. Look at that go. How cool is this? Pipe in. Reverse up. Now, one thing I'm curious, I've got no idea how you take... Oh, how, see how terrifying is that? It's like a giant crab. I want to pick up the trailer. Oh well, we can go get more grain. But yeah, like I said, I've got no idea how you actually drop... Like, a tool. How would I get rid of the harvester? Da-da-da-da. Kinda wanna go harvest people in the town. Ram-cha! Ram-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha! Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da! Da-da-da-da. Oh, there we go. Can't drive too fast. Da-da-da-da. Grain, grain, gallons off the stuff, give them all that they can grain in it, they'll never be enough, so give them grain, 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 grab a cow because there's gonna be a flood. My old man's a grain man, he wears a grainsman hat. These are all noble, noble farmer songs. He wears old baggy trousers, and he lives in the council flat. If you don't know, that was, oh, for God's sake, game. Can't help it if I drive too fast. I'm a man. I'm a man of speed and power and engines and oil and fuel and brick walls and drywall and bridges and manly things like concrete. So give them grain, grain, grain. Oh, do I own that next field? No. I don't know what 15 or 16 means. This is how real farmers work, by the way. I'm actually making a crop signal. It's going to become a tourist attraction for the alien people. This actually means aloha in which is a noble alien language. You probably haven't heard of it, it's very hipster. Grain, 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 grain. Good job, Steve. You're kicking that grain's ass. Grain doesn't know what hit it. Ew. I want 83%. If you look in the bottom right, you can see my grain meter filling up. I wish life had a grain meter. Don't you always wish you knew exactly how much grain you had inside you? I know I do. It's a long day, guys. It's only 9 a.m. Jesus. There we go. My grain thing's filled. So let's lower the cutter. No, no, let's not lower the cutter. Let's go and deposit our grain in the trailer. Pipe out. Get my pipe out. Everything's an innuendo when you're a farmer, seemingly. Empty my pipe. Yeah, see, I told you, everything's an innuendo. There we go. Now we can leave that for a minute, doing its grainy thing. I need to find a vehicle that's going to let me pick up this thing. Where did I leave my little green vehicle? This is a problem. I've abandoned tractors across all of this great nation. Chickens, lay more eggs. Oh my god, there's an egg. Oh my god, I got an egg. Well done, chicken. Oh, I can tote sell my eggs at market. I've got two eggs, man. I'm gonna make a killing. I genuinely believe I could just be an egg farmer. I could just keep buying chickens and chickens until I've got thousands of them and just... Oh my god, I found a horseshoe! Oh, fire chickens! Chickens, you're godly! Egginess is next to godliness, as they all say. Just do a little sweep, make sure I didn't miss any. Now, I have 64 chickens, so I refuse to believe you've only made 2 eggs. I refuse to believe only one rooster has provided you with this much entertainment. Apparently I can run through fences, he says. Are you done, Bingle Grainy? I think he's done being grainy. How'd it go? How'd it go? How full are you? Oh, you are adequately full. You are adequate. Well done. Not many things in life are adequate. Well done, trailer. How did I get inside the trailer last time? I want to take it to market, but I really don't know how. Maybe I can take my eggs to market. I do have a vehicle over there. Is that my tractor? That's my tractor. We're going to go hop in the tractor. I'm going to go sell my 2 eggs at market, unless there's any more. Egg! I have 3 eggs. That's like 60p right there. I'm only down $202, guys, so 60p is, you know, nearly in profit. If you ignore science. How do I drop my tool? Yes! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, that's how you do it. Da 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 da. Whee! I'm a man on a mission. Get myself a trailer. I'm gonna hitch that bitch. Oh my god, that rhymes. Da 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 da. Mr. Trailer, hello madam, how are you? You look fantastic. You're so full of grain and life. Okay, we're gonna spin that around. I don't have a front loader. Leave me alone. Right, I had an attach there. Where is it? Clearly, this tiny little tractor is capable of carrying this much grain. Physics may suggest otherwise. Physics is a liar, ladies and gentlemen. Physics is a dirty liar. I'm taking my grain to market. Any more eggs before I go? Chickens, I expect eggs by the time I'm back, otherwise there'll be hell to pay, okay? Get fertilizer. Well, not fertilizer. Alright, awesome. Driving my trailer. Just looks like I'm a trailer with a man's head. He wanted me to unload into there, but you know, unload other people in town and stuff. I'm sorry, I'm really not doing this on purpose. The game just wants me to be a sexual deviant. And I feel like I have to oblige, otherwise I'm just treating the game poorly. And you guys poorly. You guys deserve this kind of witty banter content, you know? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay, we're gonna take a nice little right turn here. You don't cut me up here, I'm watching you. Got a trailer full of grain. What have you got? Nothing. A wife and kids and a happy family and a stable job that's not a farmer, so you don't have to get up at 6 a.m. every day. Well, that's lovely. But you don't have a trailer full of grain. You don't have 64 chickens, do you? If he does have 64 chickens, I'm just going to cry. I seem to have permanently blocked traffic. That's fine. Hello, gentle town people. This is my very nice tractor and my grain. Do you like my... Hello? Hello, do you like my grain? Would you like some roll about in my grain? Would you like me to bake you some bread? Delicious whole wheat bread, whole grain bread, you might say. You might say. Ah, memories. Memories of trying to pick up women with grain. Now... That's a vehicle workshop. Where do I sell my grain? Who will purchase my grain? I don't know what any of these symbols mean. It's like a pound sign type one, so we're gonna go nip over there. Down the hill. down the hill definitely seems like a really good idea. Into town we go, into town we go. Nice little bit of construction work on there, lovely jubbly. It's nice. I should call this place, we need a quaint British town name, like God Town Stir. There we go, the noble town of God Town Stir. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, get out of the way. Business to attend to. This does not look like anything relevant to my interests. What did I just do? Did I sell my eggs? I sold my eggs! Oh my god, I sold my eggs. Oh my god, I'm a financial wizard. Okay, so where do I sell grain? Okay, we're gonna head up to number 3. That looks like it's got a lot of stuff there. Including eggs. Onwards! Okay, so we need to take a right turn at the top of the hill. Always trust the sat nav. As you all know, I'm a pro trucker, so this kind of malarkey, this is nothing to me. I'm not sure why we're doing so many simulators at the moment. I'm actually intending to do another one as soon as it's sorted out and working properly, so. I find it fun. It's always going to be a one-off video, except Euro Truck, which is now replaced with Weekly Web. But, yeah, I'm not about to play Farming Simulator 2013 again. It's not holding my attention quite like Euro Truck did, I must admit, but I do have 64 chickens, which is definitely weighing up its benefit. So take my clone grain. On the road again! With an awful, awful crack in my voice. Delightful. Come on, 20 miles an hour? I've got kids who can kick further than this. That didn't make no sense whatsoever. I've got kids who I can kick that go faster when kicked than this tractor. Okay. Am I back at the farm? I don't want to be back at the farm. Oh, where am I? Oh, this is like a new farm. Oh, I can buy more land. With my -$181. Hello, good townspeople of God Town Stir. Brought you grain. Delicious, nutritious grain. Would you like to purchase it from me? Yes, yes, you would like to purchase it from me. I don't know what's going on. There must be something down here. Only one person's going to win this fight, okay? It's not going to be you. I kind of don't want to risk my grain, I've got to be honest. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Thank you. My grain has betrayed me! No! No, I'm actually stuck! Grain! Grain! We can do this, grain! Grain, we've got this. Rock it back and forth, grain. Rock it back and forth. Left hand down, left hand down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hard right, hard right. No, grain, 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 grain! You're okay, grain. You're okay, I've got you. I've got you, bro. What's this? I'm gonna drive my grain here and hope for the best. Check finances. Today, I made £32. $32 on eggs. That's not bad. I can't just keep borrowing money. Hooray, I'm rich! I'm loaded. Awesome. How do I sell my grain? Maybe it's that white one. Not the white one, the oh no. Oh, okay. Landy. Maybe it's the yellow one there. Let's go find out. Ah, it is. It totally is. Oh my god, look at my money go up. There you go, check how much I got. I'm very excited about this. How much was my noble grain effort, which took me about 20 minutes. How much was that worth to my finances? I had $32 on my plus, and then I got 1600. But, I'm in positive money, and I've paid off another sort of like 100 grand that I just borrowed for absolutely no reason a second ago. So this is awesome. This is working well, ladies and gentlemen. I am clearly the best farmer in the world. Don't need to play anymore. That's been firmly established. And that is Farming Simulator 2013 and the absolute worst way ever in history to play it. Thank you very much for joining me, as always. I recommend getting a loan, enough to buy a front loader and pick up this pallet stuff. Anyways, thank you very much for joining me. Please like and subscribe, stick around for Fable, Skyrim, blah, 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 and another simulator at some point in the future, and another one-off game that I've got planned that I kind of want a look at. Can I steal this tractor? Sorry, guys, one sec. I want to go see if I can steal the tractor. Da-da-da-da. Flee! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Steal! Wait, is this my tractor? What? Why do I suddenly have a tractor? Did I steal a tractor? Or was it my tractor? I'm just confused. Thank you for joining me. Much love, guys. See you next video. Cheers. Bye.